push any bumps, any irregularities into the inner surface. It doesn't matter what the outside of the cup is like. It matters what the inside is like. So this move right here is making the outside smooth and making the inside bumpy. And it's, of course, the bumpiness that will cause the bumps. hard grip, but you can use a soft grip as well. You want it level, of course. If it's sloping too much, even an iron or a steel stock won't be changed from rolling off. Yeah.
Try to marble less.
Yeah. In Brescello, marble minimally, whatever you're doing. Yeah.
And Wade said, you weren't worried about the outside, you said the outside here.
Exactly. The outside here is going to be, when I go in there, the last thing I'm going to do is inflate it some, and that's going to effectively make the inside smooth and the outside rough.